death is where life begins, the necromancer's credo. Shall Jodaneth serve, or shall it be Igor? Long may he make cold blood run warm.
I quite enjoy watching you ponder. These poor prospects.
As you approach the door, a metallic clicking sound heralds the other.
You met my spectre sister, Squire. Assassins shan't be resurrected. Hush! Do not sneer at our passion. But I shall waste words on you no longer. Slay the slayers, my soldiers. Strike the Maxus slayer.
It's stuck.
Oh, my wounds are grave. Another one to add to the collection. Shiny.
You met my Spectre sister, but I don't waste words.
That's way too heavy. Shiny.
Hello there! I'm Sam, the first... Smate! I salvaged some things from the cargo hull, and I'm not averse to making some... Fine, I'm not...
you.
I can't do that.
Welcome back! Would you like to browse my stuff?
You won't be disappointed.
Welcome back! Would you like to browse my stuff?
Fine. I'm not...
Let them attack, I say. We gave them a good licking last night.
The sword is but metal, or but raw material. Together they are power. Shall Radcliffe serve, or shall it be Wesson? Indecision is weakness.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Dragon Knight.
A competition, you say? But that's good, isn't it? Yes.
It's not a bad way to settle this matter, that's true. And I can't very well refuse now, can I? Yes. We'll go to him.
In the right hands, the humblest herb can spell victory or doom. Shall Barbatus serve, or shall it be Alan? Long may his potion...
Go forth, my minions!
Excellence comes from training. It is not an act, but a habit. Shall Hermosa serve, or shall... Long may she guide you to perfection.
Ticket you, sir, are the other smith.
I am. So you're the competition, are you? Let's get this over with, then. We'll both make the best sword we can with the paltry materials we have at our disposal. You agree?
Very well. May the best man win.
Lord, all that hammering is going to be torture.
Another one to add to the collection.
Yes, a nice little sword it is. I'm still the finest weaponsmith around.
I must admit, you have beaten me.
No, no, I'm sure your sword is just as good, better even.
I'm afraid it just isn't, dearest. No use kidding ourselves.
But, no, oh please, mighty knight, choose my...
The Dragon Knight needs an enchanter, lady. And I have just proven I am the best. What is it? Talking means noise, and noise means... Blast, this being stuck on some backward patch of island. I'd have won this year's weapon enchantment competition again, that's for sure. Later.
Together they are power. Shall Radcliffe serve? Long may he combine nature.
The choice is made. These decisions were yours and therefore the proper ones. Your rule here must be absolute. If it is not, others like Lycan will quickly appear. Remember that. Now go, Dragon Knight. May fortune be on your side when you confront the necromancer where he dwells.
have you brought me my ring? My ring! Oh!
You granted me a kindness beyond all comparison, and I shall not fail you. Come, let us head for the tower and lure the beast from its lair.
from hell.
Judging by that display of magic, Lycan has noticed our presence. He removed the barrier so his cutthroats can slay us. How he underestimates you still. Go on, Dragon Knight. Let us proceed. Victory is nigh.
We've been expecting you. Now feel the pain that is Lycan's welcome. Not yet.
You go on, my friend. I'll catch up with you later.
Like a veteran, but you won't make it past us all.
Thank you.
Not yet.
I do not think this door shall see us in.
Use a potion.
But perhaps there is an alternative way. And alternative methods.
May all demons in hell drink your blood! You butchered almost all my men! We collect the loot and bodies from stranded ships. The island is protected by a magical barrier, but Lycan opens rifts to trap the boats, like our bandit colleagues in Broken Valley. We need only deliver him the corpses and survivors. The spoils are ours. Not as contented as he'll be when I drag in you.
May all demons in hell drink your blood! You butchered almost all my men! Let you pass and face Lycan's wrath? They're better off dead! The man who is sane and doesn't fear him has yet to be born! I fear him, though I serve him loyal.
We collect the loot and bodies from...
Like our bandit colleagues,
not as contented as...
Use a potion right about. Thank you.
May all demons in hell drink your...
Let you pass and face Lycan's wrath. They're better
the
off.
Man who is safe.
We collect the loot.
Like our bandit.
Not his kinti...
Find a cure! This poison is killing me!
I could use a potion right about now.
May all demons in hell drink your blood!
Let you pass and face Lycan's
the man who is
sick. We collect the loot.
Like our bandit colleague.
Not his kin.
Not yet. Find a cure. This poison is killing me. must find a... Oh, my wounds are grave.
Don't feel too good.
I must find a cure. This poison is killing me.
Don't feel too good.
I must find a cure. This poison is killing me.
Oh, my wound. I can't. Thank you. The door won't open. I can't move this.
You there! Please! I beseech you, let me out of this cell!
I am! I'm in here because I protested when they brought Lyke in and captured young couple. I don't care what he does to corpses, but I shudder at the thought of being alive when he starts to work on you.
Bless you! Just pull that iron ring there. That'll open the door.
I'm free. Laken be praised. Thank the divine.
Of course. I'll tell you a little secret.
The cell across the left is special. They use it as a hidden storage place, you see.
I don't know what the trick is. But there must be a way to get past the back wall.
No problem.
Thank you.
Of all the scenarios, I really thought blasting our way in would have been the least likely one.
The door won't open.
Shiny.
We are in. Good work, Dragon Knight. It wasn't very subtle, but good work nonetheless. Not about the tower itself, no. But plenty about Lycan. Did you ever wonder how Lycan is able to live such an unnaturally long life? It is because he has been soul-forged with an immortal demon. This spell ties their souls together and ensures Lycan dies only when the ever-living demon does. But the reverse is also true. So if we can summon the demon and defeat it, Lycan will fall dead without ever having known what hit him. I never said it would be easy, but as far as I can see, it's the only way. There is but one small snag. To be able to summon a particular demon, you need to know its name. The only one present at the Soulforge ritual was Erlking, Lycan's goblin lackey. Unfortunately, Lycan cut his vocal cords to prevent his telling anyone the demon's name. See if you can find clues that may reveal it. Once we have the name, our plan can be set in motion.
Oh, a visitor. And I didn't clean. Look at this place. It's a mess.
Why?
I'm the Undertaker. I take care of the bodies Master Lycan no longer needs. I get rid of the ones that have been experimented to death. But I also keep and store the good bits. But you aren't here for me, are you? You're here to overthrow the nasty old brute. What else could it be? Tell you what. Once my dear master has been dealt with, I'll move up to the necromancer platform, yes? I offer many exclusive limbs that will be very useful if you should perform the dark arts. It's just a little enterprise on the side that, yeah, necromancers love to create all kinds of, but often it's a nuisance to hunt for the parts you need. That's where about 20 years, I should say, I was dragged in by thugs when our ship Kraken spared me because of my knowledge of anatomy and embalming.
but I...
My father was an undertaker, and his...
And my mother was a surgeon, and her mother before her. They performed their jobs like no other. But having a surgery and mortuary under the same roof didn't exactly improve their reputation. I can't remember the name of the boat, nor who was on it, really. I admit I was a stowaway, trying to evade some... One thing I do recall vividly is...
We were out on the sea. Nothing but water in sight, and my arms are still blue from the pinches I gave myself. But certainly I wasn't dreaming.
You do that. Easy. But I...